And now I am going to draw 135 degree angle. So taking any measurement in my compass and taking B as center, I draw an arc . This is 60 degree, this is 120 degree, and this is 180 degree. If I bisect this area, then I will get 150 degree angle, 150 degree. And now if I bisect this area, then I will get 135 degree angle. So with the same measurement in my compass, I draw another two arc. ABC is 135 degree.